thanks for coming out. This is the graduate string quartet from SIU Carbondale, and I'm going to introduce us. From first violin, we have Edward Charity, second violin, Petra Babanja. I'm playing viola, I'm Megan Thompson, and this is Richard Davis on cello. And we're going to play some all kinds of music for you today. We even have some Christmas songs to play for you. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Cello Suite by Bach. I'm gonna steal it from Richard.
Thank you. medley of We Three Kings and What Child Is This? And if you like my stuff, they have my CDs available at the shop here.
Thank you. How much time do you spend tuning?
Oh, not too much. I tuned right before you guys all came in.
Oh, okay.
It's not that bad. I mean, it isn't. You know, it'll go out of tune regularly, but could be better, could be worse, you know. This one was my 50th birthday present to myself 4 years ago, and it was $25,000. Now, some of them are more or less. I'm still paying for this one. It's not like I have that kind of money laying around. Some harps are, like I said, they come in different sizes too, so it could be anywhere from a cheap harp that you bought off eBay that you wish you didn't buy for like $300 or $400 to, you know, even more. Like, there's harps that cost over $100,000 because there's fancy gold. And it doesn't make the harp sound any better, it just looks fancier. I don't really care about the look so much. I like the sleek wood look myself.
Thank you.
for playing for us here.
Good.